Hey, mit navn er Oliver, og nu vil jeg prøve at redigere til traileren på den her film. Jeg har allerede set den, men jeg synes virkelig, den er god. Jeg lavede endda en dokumentar om den. En form for anmeldelser. Det var kun til min skole. De ville have, at jeg skulle skrive, hvad jeg synes om den, og jeg virkelig godt kunne lide, hvordan den havde alle de Goonie-agtige ting i sig. Og jeg kan også virkelig godt lide at se traileren. Fordi at traileren er så fænomenal. Den har bare meget af det der Spielberg-agtige drama. Og jeg vil bare gerne vise jer, hvordan jeg mest plejer at være, når jeg ser traileren. Fordi jeg er helt op at køre. Traileren kommer helt op at køre. Jeg går bare i gang.
I've got nothing against your friends. I like your friends. Well, things have obviously changed for us.
Have to help Charles finish his movie.
Åh, små børn der laver film. Det er også noget jeg gør derinde.
Kids, you don't run around with cameras and monster makeup.
Could you close your eyes, please? Yeah.
From producer Spielberg.
And action! Guys, watch out!
Så, and that's the attitude. Normalt vil jeg ikke sige sådan til det der, for det er rædselsvækkende, men det er stadigvæk virkelig vildt. Ja, det er sådan.
The eastbound freighter derailed. What the cargo was on that freighter, we don't know.
Det er bare, der sker et helt mysterie efter det der. Som en konflikt, der
begynder. I understand you have concerns about our cargo.
Colonel, there isn't anything else that I should know, is there?
I can assure you the answer is no.
We've got calls from people who found local dogs, but the calls coming in aren't local.
Oh,
it's like they all just ran away.
I've
got property damage. I've got theft. I've got 9 people missing now. There are things happening around here that I can't explain.
No one can explain.
We have to find this thing.
I don't feel good about this.
Go!
I saw it. No one believes me.
I believe you.
That's even cool.
What the hell?
Super 8.